Did that look like Frank to you, Charlie?
Nope. That didn't look like Frank at all to me. Last I heard, he was looking into some assassination.
The old codger, he just wouldn't leave the past alone. I suppose that leaves one question then.
Why did he do it?